President, the Prime Minister, and Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia.
Your Highness. Good morning. How's it been? Nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Hi.
Good morning again.
Mr. President.
Good morning.
This is the Ambassador Kuwait.
Yes.
See you well.
Thank you for coming in.
Thank you.
People as yet to the national security advisor.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Nice to meet you, General. How are you? Nice to meet you.
Your Highness, Kinju.
Good morning. How do you do?
Hello, Ambassador. Nice to see you. Nice to see you.
Well,
Mr. Ambassador, you're
chair. Nice to see you here. And we will have to exchange as many information. There will be three waves of aggression.
Yes.
So we'll wait till they're out of the room.
All right, yes.
Great pleasure to welcome you. And may I say, this morning before I came over, I was shown that you had some gifts to as a great man myself.
And also I want to thank you for the gift which you had sent me from Milan, from Mrs. Reagan. I'm very pleased to. And the one in Kuwait, His Highness, the Emir of Kuwait, had asked me to come to his best wishes. I will, yes. Message from His Highness the Emir of Kuwait.
Mr. President, do you think you're going to get the Kuwaiti arms package through Congress, or are you going to fight for it, or?
Helen, you bet we're going to fight for it. We want very much to complete that.
Any chance of success?
I think so.
Mr. President, is it now time to sever diplomatic relations with Nicaragua?
No, I have told the State Department to send their ambassador and seven comrades back to Managua. And the other is a possibility always that we could do, but we'll just return those individuals.
Well, what do you mean, in defiance of the Nicaraguans, they would go, they would stay there? I don't understand.
Why? In other words, we're going to return the favor. We're going to do to him what he did to us.
But that won't be a break in relations.
No.
As
no,
such, you'll keep someone there or some yeah. a skeleton operation.
Well, there are some people that were not ejected that are still there, and the same would be true here. But the other remains always an option.
What about the implications for arms for the Contras now, lethal aid package, military aid?
Well, that's being worked right now in the Senate.
Thank you. Is that possible?
Frank, we've got other press to get into. We're visiting. Thank you.
Are you worried by the Soviets selling weapons to Kuwait, Mr. President?
Jack, we have other press to get into. We're visiting.
The Soviets are selling weapons to Kuwait. Are you worried about it?
No.
Thank you.
Lights, Senator please. Benson, you're going to help the Democrats, Mr. President.
Yeah, we have other press to get in who are waiting outside.
Yes.
Cameras this way, please.
Say yes, he will help. Will he help?
No.
Think you'll hurt the ticket?
I'm not answering. The no is for not answering, not...
Thank you. Nice try. Let's go, please.
CBS, CNN. This way, please.
Opportunity.
I see, yes.
This is some of your press.
Yes.
They are quieter.
Emphasize for all of you that the United States commitment to the security of Kuwait and our other friends in the Gulf is stronger than ever. Kuwait's resolve in the face of Iranian intimidation and terrorism is most impressive. We've been especially pleased over the past year with the bilateral cooperation in our escort operation as well as in the broader effort to enhance Gulf security. And we'll continue to help you meet your security needs and fully support the sale of F-18s to Kuwait. We think this is an important test of our long-term relationship and needs to be carefully handled. But you probably have a subject here that you would like to address. If you have, and proceed.
Accepting your cordial invitation, which you had extended to me, my colleagues.
Thank you.
this.
Is known as the family dining room. That's the state dining room out there.
It is a beautiful room, Mr. President.
It had been, our actual residential quarters were upstairs. But this had then always been the dining room for the family. And then someplace along the line, some president changed one of the rooms upstairs into a dining room also. And this one, when we came here, it sort of just been let go to where it was kind of a storeroom or something.
Uh-huh.
And my wife is a nest builder. She saw it. And decided it should be put back the way it was supposed to be. So this is the way how it came about.
Beautiful set. We must congratulate her.